There is a cystic nodule in the ventromedial part of the left lobe. The lesion presents numerous comma tail artifacts, while the solid part contains hyperchondrogenic granules, as well. We try to draw off the cystic part, but we gain only a minimal amount of brownish, jelly-like material. The tip of the needle is easy to identify on the US guided aspiration of the solid part.